Portal Theater, or the Gateway, built in 1927. It's here on Fremont Street in Las Vegas. The building was Las Vegas' cultural center for many years. Its 700-seat auditorium and elegant Spanish motif lobby were used for films, plays, music recitals, shows, high school graduations, and other social events.